All right. Hey, it's Fran. Back at the bench with another treasure from the vault. Pulled this box out of one of the bins. Don't exactly know when I got it. It's probably from the University of Pennsylvania. It comes from Guardian Electric. Highest quality relays, solenoids, steppers, switches, controls. Made in Chicago, Illinois. Chicago 7, Illinois. Thank you very much. None of this zip code nonsense. All right. New in box. Oh, still in the wrap. All right. Here we go. Still in its original seal. Oh. Look at that beauty. This is a stepper switch. It's got a solenoid right here, 24 volt coil, and oh yeah, very similar to the kind of things that they have in Lionel trains and stuff. It's like a one-way switch. You see, so you got a ratchet there, ratchet and paw, and then that's turning a wheel. That's got a detent there for a stack of contacts. Up and down and up and down. All right. Yeah, this is a die cast base. just so over engineered. Absolute top notch construction in there. Let's see how it works in action. Alright, so we can get here. There we go, 24 volts. Alrighty. 24 volts, here we go. Oh, yeah. Oh, so smooth. Get a look on the other side here. Watch the business go around. Here we go. Just imagine banks of hundreds of these working. Mechanical logic. Oh, there you go. Piece of beauty. Alright. Well, that's it for this one. Thanks for watching. Thanks to all the patrons down there on the Patreon making all these videos possible. Just wouldn't be able to do any of this without my patrons. Thank you, thank you, thank you to everybody on Patreon. Well, that's it. I'm Fran. I'll be back here at the bench doing something else real soon. Bye! What I'm doing.
at the bench.